The Skilled Immigrant Program at HCC supports individuals who are trying to restart their career here in the United States. The Skilled Immigrant Program is a 10-week course divided into two sections. The first section is the Advanced American Jobs course, in which the student starts to develop a career path. They have an instructor who walks them through the possibilities of restarting their career. What might that path look like? They also begin working on their resume and developing some interview skills. What's perhaps the most important part of that course is learning about American work culture. What are the expectations of an American workplace? The second portion of the class is called the Career Connections for International Professionals. And in that, we take a much more tailored approach to the work. Each student has a goal setting session where we come to understand what their particular needs are and what resources we can bring to help them achieve their goal. The objective isn't to get a great grade, it's to actually find employment at the highest possible level for that individual. These classes meet twice a week, they're virtual, so it's convenient, and the classes are very small, so it allows for individual attention. And the cost is quite low too, so that makes it more accessible to all students. Within the class, they have a lot of resources. We have guest speakers come in, and these are often immigrants who have successfully navigated the U.S. work experience. The Pronunciation Lab is a great resource. We also partner with Career Services, and our students have weekly one-on-one meetings with the team at Career Services, and they help them with creating a career plan, assessing skills, working on the resume, working on interviewing skills. Finally, we bring a mentor in for each student in the career field of the students.
I'm a healthcare executive with Delati Consulting LLC. I've done everything from mock interviews to monthly presentations, and now I'm working on a one-on-one mentor-mentee relationship. Giving back to this program, it's so important to me because it's a reflection of myself. It's a reflection of my family. I'm a proud immigrant, I'm a proud American, but I'm also proud Jamaican.
We're really pleased with the success that the program has had, and specifically the students. They have found work in so many different sectors, in technology, in government, many in banking, nonprofit organizations.
I had a goal, which was to find a job that will fulfill me the same way that it did working in Colombia with the nonprofit sector, and having the opportunity to transition to the same career path here was really important. So the Skilled Immigrant Program support me in that goal, and I start in the Skilled Immigrant Program 3 months after that, I was already working.
I'm originally from Peru, from Lima, Peru. I've been working in the financial industry for around 10, 12 years. Before I came here to the States. I was talking to my mentor, and she mentioned that there was a job fair at a college. It was my first time at a job fair here in the States. I just met someone from a bank. I introduced myself, you know, I explained or tell her what my experience was, and she asked for my resume. So I gave my resume, and a week later, she sent me an email that she had a position at a bank. So that's how I started my first experience here in the States.
I was a loan officer in Jakarta, Indonesia. I have 7 years experience in the banking industry back home, but when I moved to the United States in 2019, I had a month experience in the retail industry. When you join with this program, you connect with several people that have experience in the U.S. workforce. That's how I get connected to M&T Bank through mentoring program.
The benefit of hiring employees from the Skilled Immigrant Program is great because it allows us as an employer to show the diversity that we for our employees. When customers come, they can see people that many times they speak their own language, that they look like them.
By supporting these unemployed or underemployed individuals in their journey to employment, builds a stronger community. It creates greater diversity, economic prosperity, innovation, and it enhances the community as a whole.